You high five.
Concentrate on what you're doing, bud.
Is there anyone else out here that wants to climb?
Saul does.
Excellent. Have you climbed here before, Saul?
No.
Excellent.
Can I do it again?
Maybe.
Which
one were you wanting?
This one's 32
I did
feet.
The right, but I want to try the middle.
You want to try that?
Try the middle. All
right. So someone has to pick you up.
You did the one on the left. Why don't you try the one on the right? Have you ever done the one on the right?
There you go. Yeah, it's hard.
Have you ever gotten to the top of the right?
Yeah. On the right now.
Then do that one.
See if you can make it. See how far you can make it on the one with the right without falling off.
So which one's the easiest?
Well, yeah.
You see that?
The right is supposed to be the easiest, but I find the left easiest.
But it has an auto belay, so if you let go, those belay will automatically let you down.
Every time you fall off, you restart. She fell off 10 times, but she just holds in there.
First time I'm going to do it again.
So this on the right, if you fall off halfway off, you can start from the beginning all the way down.
Right on your right foot. Go right up on that little ledge. Bend your right there. Up a little more. There you go.
Get a picture of you. Can you try again?
You got it, dude. You're almost there. Feet out. There you go. Keep them up higher. Wow.
Okay, I got you.
That was great.
see if anyone else wants to change.
He froze the tree. Oh no. Getting fire. Getting fire out.
That wasn't
oh,
jump. That wasn't jump. I missed jump.
What do you got to say for the camera there, Mr. Rock Climber?
I did it.
Woohoo! Nice work.